Dear 16-year-old self, I hear you're a real bookworm, a wallflower. You live in your head and you inhale your books, and the football team asks you to write their book reports even though you'd rather date them. I want you to know it's okay to be that girl, the quiet, reflective, smart wallflower, because one day you will blossom. One day people will pay to hear the stories you make up. They will get joy and laughter from your books, so keep doing what you're doing, don't give up. But if you could put down the books just once in a while and go out when you're asked, your future self will appreciate the experience. Love your future self.